This particular work Larry wrote specifically for the players in this ensemble, knowing the capabilities of each one and deciding that he wanted to perhaps extend each person's virtuosity or particular talents. Hence, he started off really with a rather quiet overture, a Bohemian polka, gets things off to a quiet opening. Then he decided that he would write one movement for each instrument with that particular player in mind. The melody in F was French horn, the Mazurka, the third movement, Mazurka Fantasie is for clarinet, the fourth movement is a serenade for bassoon, the fifth movement is the Caprice waltz for flute, and the sixth movement is a lovely romance for oboe. He finishes taking what we used to call a piece de resistance of the staccato etude for piano, which has a limit to the speed it can go on piano. It's in fact marked prestissimo, and Larry urged us to take it up to something like that speed. The Suite for Wind Quintet by Rubinstein, these pieces were piano pieces written originally in 1849 and 1873, arranged for Wind Quintet by Larry Sitsky.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.